Hey everybody, it's Yaz. I want to tell you about my new book that's now available on Amazon. It's called Regain Your Power. It's all tips about how to keep your power, whether you're in a relationship or you're single, things to do, and you'd be surprised how power really affects how your relationship will be, whether you'll be happy. If you're having issues with your significant other, it will give you a lot of tips on how to regain your power to help you be happier in your relationships or if you're single. So check out the link in my podcast description. It's now available on Amazon. It's only $2.99, so it's affordable. And I hope you enjoy it. Hi, everybody. It's Yaz. Good evening. Tonight, I'm going to podcast on should you show your partner that you're jealous, okay? Now, I know there are a lot of women, okay? And this doesn't just apply for men and women. It could be partners, whoever your partner is, that get very jealous, get very emotional when they're, let's say, out with their man and maybe they see some girl giving their man the eye or flirting with them. And a lot of women just react off their emotions. And I'm going to tell you straight out, do not show jealousy. Okay? I'm telling you right now, ladies, it's the biggest mistake of your life. I don't care what you see. You don't want to show that you're jealous. And I'm going to tell you why. Okay? Because when you show that you're jealous, what you're doing is you're losing your power, okay? I just came out with a book about how to regain your power. It's available on Amazon. The link is in my podcast details, and it talks about all kinds of ways how to regain your power and not lose your power to somebody, okay? The thing is this, all right? When you show somebody you care too much, that's when people take advantage or they figure, you know what? I really have this person wrapped. Number one, okay, I'm going to tell you, do not ever let whoever you're with think that they have you completely wrapped in the relationship. Because if they do, that's when they get comfortable, that's when they get bored, and that's when they take you for granted. All right. I don't care if you're married, you're single or what. You always want to keep your partner on their toes if you want that respect and you want that partner to always want you. Okay. A lot of times partners lose interest in, you know, their wife or girlfriend because they already know, oh, I already got her. She's not going anywhere. Okay. So you have to show them, you know what? I'm not going to show them that any of this is getting to me unless they blatantly disrespect you. Then that's a totally different story, in which case you should just walk out. All right. You don't get emotional. You don't yell and scream. You don't show them that any of that got to you because you know what? You're above that. You have more power. You have more respect for yourself that you're not going to tolerate that kind of behavior by either your partner or an outsider, all right? So that's how you handle it. You don't get all jealous because then you're just going to come off as, oh, look at the emotional girlfriend getting all jealous. A lot of people are going to argue this and say, well, there's nothing wrong with showing jealousy because it shows you care. Yes, of course you shouldn't have to do that because you know what? Your partner should make you feel secure enough that you don't have to feel jealous. All right. It's your partner's job to make you feel secure in the relationship. And if they're not making you feel secure in the relationship, what you need to do is pull back a little bit. All right. Instead of you worrying about what they're doing, let them worry about what you're doing. Let them get jealous over you, you know, who you're looking at or who's coming and talking to you. That's what I mean about control. Okay. Somebody in the relationship, usually one person has a little bit more than the other, all right? When you show your emotions like that, you're giving away your control to the other person. You're giving away that power. You do not want to show that jealousy. Trust me on this. I've been through a lot of experiences. I've seen a lot. And it's a no-win situation when you get all hyped up and you get jealous, all right? What you're basically telling your partner is that you're feeling insecure in the relationship and that you're dependent and needy on them, okay? That you're worried, okay? You're more worried than they are, all right? Now, if your partner can't respect you, all right, and they can't, you know, make you feel secure in the relationship, you might want to have a little conversation with them, you know, but don't get all, you know, loud or upset. Don't show that, you know, it's really affecting you that much, all right? Because you never want anybody to feel that they have complete control over you. When somebody has complete control over you, they have the power, okay? And that's when people take advantage, all right? It's just human nature. When you pull back a little bit, they're going to want you more, all right? They're going to say to themselves, wow, look at my partner. Wow, they're not worried at all because they're secure in themselves. They don't have to feel insecure, all right? Unless the lines are crossed, in which case, if their lines are crossed, then, you know, you have to put your foot down in a very mature manner and just let them know, you know, that's unacceptable. You know, and if it ever happens again, you and I will not be together because I'm not going to tolerate that kind of behavior or to be disrespected. All right. What you command is what you get back. All right. What you allow is what you get back. So you want to command respect and you will get respect. All right. That's the problem with a lot of women today. All right. They accept behavior that they should not be accepting. And that's why they get disrespected. That's why their partners are not treating them right, because their partners know that they have them completely locked up in the relationship. They know that they're very dependent on them. Okay? You never, ever want the other person to feel that they have you completely. Trust me on this. That's why independent people are so much more in demand, because they know, you know what? I'm independent. I don't need you, okay? And they want somebody like that because, you know why? Because they respect somebody like that. You want your partner to respect you. And in order for your partner to respect you, you can't show your vulnerabilities, all right? So you don't want to show that jealousy, all right? And you want to make sure whoever you're with, you know, has enough common sense not to cross those boundaries, all right? Or if somebody, an outsider, let's say you're in a restaurant or you're in a place and some woman is flirting with your man, it's up to your man to control the situation. Not that you should have to intervene and say something. He should be taking care of the situation out of respect for you. And if he can't do that, then you know what? He's not showing you the respect that you deserve. And maybe that's not somebody that you should be with, or maybe he's just taking you for granted because he figures you're not going anywhere because you've shown your vulnerabilities and he knows that you're all in on the relationship so he could do what he wants. So when it comes to jealousy, you do not want to show that emotion. You do not want to show that you're vulnerable. You want to be independent, but you don't want to be disrespected either, all right? So it's a matter of knowing how to hold yourself and, you know, let them know, you know, they should know at that point, they should know what type of person you are, that, you know, you have self-confidence, you like who you are, and that if you're with that person should feel the same way about you and respect you. And if they're in a relationship with you, okay, there shouldn't be any need for any kind of jealousy. Although it happens, a lot of times it happens because couples get complacent in the relationship or they get bored with each other and one partner may, you know, try to make the other partner jealous or do something along those lines, maybe to see if they care, all right? They could be testing you, but those kind of games should not exist. And you should not fall into the trap of those type of games either, all right? Because that only causes problems and you don't, that's like taking a step back, not taking a step forward. in a normal, healthy relationship, there should be, like I said, a mutual respect for each other. There should be a sense of security. But in order to create that sense of security, you have to let your partner, whoever it is, know that, you know what, there's certain boundaries that you don't cross. And they should know that already. And if they do, you don't, like I said, you don't show your jealousy. You don't get emotional because that's showing weakness. When you get all emotional or you get upset or you're crying, you're showing weakness, all right? And when you show weakness to another person, you're giving them strength, okay? You're becoming the weaker person in the relationship. And that's something you never, ever want to do. You never want to be the needy one. You never want to be the weak one because you know what? You get the short end of the stick in the relationship. So that's not the way to go, okay? I hope that helps you guys, you know. I mean, you can have talks with your partner if you're really upset about something, but like I said, don't get overly emotional. You know, stay very mature about the situation. Don't, you know, get hysterical and, you know, become one of these, you know, crying, desperate, needy people, you know, overreacting. You don't want to be overreact, okay? Because it's making you look bad. It's making you look desperate. So you definitely don't want to do that, all right? You want to just hold yourself like who you are, okay? And they should respect that as well. I hope that helps you guys when it comes to the issue of jealousy in a relationship. You know your self-worth. Know your self-worth, and other people will know it too if you make it clear the type of person you are and what you'll tolerate and what you won't tolerate, okay? Because your partner will know. It's how you carry yourself, all right? If you carry yourself to a higher standard, your partner will know, all right? But if you're like this emotional person, they're gonna look, you know, down on you, all right? Or they're gonna figure, you know what, you're very needy and desperate in the relationship. So you don't wanna do that, okay? I hope you like my podcast. If you do, please hit the subscribe button and share, and have a great night.
The podcast you just heard was made using Anchor. Ever thought about making your own podcast? Anchor makes it really easy for anyone to get started. It's a one-stop shop for recording, hosting, and distributing podcasts. Best of all, it's 100% free. Sign up now at anchor.fm/new. That's anchor.fm/new to get started.